reacts to the Tulsa shooting with a candlelight vigil and prayer. Dozens came out to Kelly Ingram this evening. Our Lydia Hugh was there with a look at why the chapter felt this vigil was important. Lydia?
Bree, organizers tell me they wanted to show support for the Crutcher family and the city of Tulsa. Dozens gathered, lit candles, and held hands for Crutcher and his family.